Looking for you. You're watching Fox 4 News at 5.
It's possible. It's very possible. We're knocking at the door.
Could the Kansas City, Missouri School District regain accreditation in a year? Working to avoid a state takeover is First on Fox. I'm Susan Hyland.
And I'm John Holt. The interim superintendent of the Kansas City, Missouri School District sounding confident tonight, boldly predicting the district will avoid a state takeover. Fox 4's Rob Lowe, live tonight from the Manual Career Tech Center, where state and district leaders met this afternoon, Rob.
John, this was a chance for the district to give state leaders and the public an update on what it's doing to try and regain accreditation by the year 2014. Today's meeting, basically a who's who of district-wide leaders, some state officials, and the school board president. The district basically has to meet 14 benchmarks by the fall of 2014 to avoid a state takeover. It's only met three, but today, interim superintendent Stephen Green tells me that the district is now meeting five or six of those standards and has a zoom lens focus, as he put it, to reach the rest.
We're projecting five to six areas, so if we move from three to five or six, we think that that's showing the state that we're making progress. Not that we're there yet, but that we're moving in the right direction.
Now, Dr. Green admits the district still has not met any of the benchmarks in academic areas yet, but he says they're very close when it comes to grades 3 through 5 mathematics. He says that's the push right now. He also says it's possible the district could regain accreditation in about a year. He says he does not want to get ahead of himself, but he does think it's possible. Rob Lowe, Fox 4 News, working for you, live in Kansas City, Missouri.